他是缅甸德雷莎新西亚医生。1988年缅军镇压民运人士，他逃难至泰国美索。有感于难民数量庞大，医疗资源却十分匮乏，他在1989年创办梅道诊所，免费替难民看病。从一支听诊器出发，至今医治超过百万人。常年致力于医疗与教育，让他荣获诺贝尔和平奖提名。新西亚曾经在2009年呼吁国际声援翁山苏姬，而今因为洛辛亚难民，翁山苏姬遭各界挞伐。新西亚认为，由于缅甸军方不受政府控制，翁山苏姬所领导的全民盟政府将难以处理洛辛亚议题。他表示，缅甸唯有进行军事改革，才能消弭种种冲突。
For me, the NLD government could not control the government, military. So very difficult position for her, because this problem has been not only this year, happening very long. So I think the main issue is like the security sector reform. So without that, without you could not bring this on the table.It cannot be solved. NLD cannot solve, and even another new government can, they cannot solve.
此外，对于全民盟政府，他认为在种族议题上，这个成立不到两年的新政府要学习的还有很多。